Hey, man, you know who it is, man. LBR does it, man. Look, man, feel me? We back at it again with another video, feel me? If you're a new subscriber, I'll fuck with you. If you're an old subscriber, I'll fuck with you, feel me? Like the video, feel me? Watch the video all the way through. You gonna learn something. But listen, man, feel me? Today we're gonna talk about why you don't need friends, my nigga. Listen, the reason you don't need friends, bro, is because, bro, all friends do, like, bro, like, this life is like a video game, bro, feel me? Like, I don't know if y'all heard this before, but nigga, this life is like a video game. Look, you are the main character, my nigga, in this video game. You are the main character, right? Everybody else in your life is side characters, my nigga. They have they side missions. For me, you know how, like, in video games, you play the main mission? You were the main mission. You got your main mission, which is to reach your purpose, you feel me, and reach your higher self, my nigga. That is your main mission. That is the main point of the game, my nigga. It's from 0 to 100%, the completion, right? Side characters, they're there. You know how in the game to be side characters and shit. You could choose to go fuck with this person. You could choose to go be with this person. You could choose to go help this person out, my nigga. But at the end of the day, you are the main character. This is your movie. You are literally writing the script to your own movie, my nigga. It's a video game, movie, whatever you want to consider it. So you got to understand that, my nigga, you do not need friends, because all that is side missions. If you want to help them, you can, my nigga, but you don't need to. All you have to do is focus on what you're doing, my nigga. Focus on yourself, my nigga. Feel me? Stop worrying about everybody else bullshit, my nigga. Because once you start worrying about everybody else bullshit, it's like a never-ending cycle. You just keep worrying more about more bullshit, and then more bullshit, and then more bullshit, and more and more. And, bro, your brain will never get a break. You're just so focused and worried about so much different shit that your brain is just like this. You just, this is what you're doing all day. I gotta do this, I gotta do this person said that. Oh damn, wait, hold on, my shoes look like this. But that's all you're doing. You're not doing anything, bro. You're not worrying about you, which is the whole point of this shit, bro. You're supposed to worry about what you're doing, bro. Because a lot of people can't live without a cell phone, my nigga. This thing I'm talking on right now. A lot of people can't live without a cell phone, my nigga, because they so programmed to think and worry about what everybody was doing, my nigga. Back in the days, my nigga, there was no motherfucking cell phone for me. Motherfuckers literally was living life, bro. People out here literally wake up before they even brush these shits. They literally wake up, check their phone, be like, oh, okay. Kimberly text me on TB Honest. Okay. Word, I got this message from her. Word, okay. Where I got her number. Word, oh, that nigga said I'm ugly. All right, word, I'm gonna be on his ass today. Word. Nigga, you just doing that shit all day. And then these niggas hop on Instagram and just keep scrolling, bro. Keep scrolling, bro. Motherfucker, bro, I see this shit in my everyday life, bro. Niggas just keep scrolling, bro, every day. Niggas don't do nothing, bro. Be in all your stories, do all this extra shit, and just keep scrolling. Nigga, what are you trying to find? literally, bro, niggas is scrolling like this. They motherfuckers is in the motherfucking, what's that shit called? Some Skyrim shit. Like, not to give you a scroll. Like, nigga, these niggas just keep scrolling, bro. Like, my nigga. What are you looking for? Like, where's Waldo? Like, nigga, like, yo, like, what are those? Like, nigga, like, what are you looking for? Because y'all niggas keep scrolling like you about to see something new that is supposed to just benefit your life to the nth degree, my nigga. No, it's not, bro. Feel me? So, listen, stop scrolling, bro. Stop being on Instagram scrolling, bro. You feel me? Stop scrolling, bro. Because you just so worried about everybody else's shit. And this is why you don't need friends. Because all friends do is bring around other people's shit. You get a link up with your friends. The first thing half these niggas do is be like, yo, bro, you heard what happened to this nigga, Joseph? Yo, what happened to Joseph, bro? Now, yo, bot ass. Yo, what happened to Joseph? Shit. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Yo, that nigga Joseph robbed the store, my nigga. That's crazy. Yeah, bro. We was just with this nigga like 5 weeks ago, bro. Feel me? Yo, we was just in high school with this nigga. That's all they want to do is talk about everybody else's bullshit. They never want to talk about, yo, bro. Yo, what's good, bro? Yo, you think we should start this business idea? Yeah, I think we should, bro. We could definitely do that shit. Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? I've been in my notes writing down a couple ideas, you feel me? How we could, you feel me, make the different type of clothes and shit, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I just wanted to run it by you, see if you fucking with that shit. Yeah, bro, shit, let me see that shit, feel me? Niggas never trying to have that conversation, feel me? They always be some bullshit, feel me? Because people don't have a purpose. Half these niggas don't know what their purpose is. They think their purpose out here just to be fucking with these hoes, doing dumb shit, feel me? And that's not your purpose, my nigga. Your purpose is way bigger. You're supposed to be literally connecting with your higher self, my nigga. Not your root self, nigga. Your highest self. And helping people, bro. That's all you're supposed to do, bro. Literally. Is help people and connect with your higher self, nigga. That's it. And these niggas is worried about a bunch of bullshit. This is why you don't need friends, my nigga. It comes back to the top. You do not need friends because all friends do is bring their bullshit. Unless they have high vibrational friends and they trying to help better you and help you progress onto where you need to be at in life, my nigga, you do not need these niggas, bro. All they going to do is stunt your growth, my nigga. You know, like a motherfucker that's a dwarf, like they growth got stunted, nigga, they literally stunt your growth, my nigga. They don't let you grow as a person, my nigga. So you got to understand that shit and stop sitting here thinking you need people to be fucking validate you, my nigga. You don't need anybody but you to validate you, my nigga. You don't need to be around 100 people, bro, every day just to feel like you good, my nigga. If you could be by yourself 24-7, because I really be by myself. I don't really like hanging with people like that, for me. But don't get me wrong, you do get the moments you be like, damn, I do want to hang with motherfuckers. But then when you start hanging with motherfuckers, you start to understand the reason why you do not hang with people, my nigga. Because you don't need friends. Because people bring a bunch of bullshit, energy, shit that you don't want to deal with, feel me? And you just think it's all fun and games. You hanging with your mans and them all day, smoking weed and all this dumb shit. Until y'all really become 35 and y'all been doing the same thing for the past 18 years, my nigga. What have you achieved in that time? You haven't achieved nothing, bro. All you did was have sex with all the girls in your hood. All you did was go to all the same parties, see the same people, my nigga, and nothing became nothing, bro. You just a bum-ass nigga that's still in the hood, bro. Like, what the fuck? So that's why you don't need friends, my nigga. If they're not benefiting you, you do not need them around you, my nigga. And that's a Fendi fact for me. This is why you do not need motherfucking friends. All you need is your motherfucking self. Fuck you talking about. You feel me? But yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? Find happiness within yourself, man. You know what I'm saying? Make yourself laugh. I'm trying to make everybody else laugh. Make your damn self laugh. I make myself laugh every day. Fuck you talking about. For me, I'm a funny-ass nigga. I don't care if niggas be like, oh, you not funny, nigga. I know I'm funny, nigga. I don't need you to tell me that I'm funny, nigga. I know I'm funny, nigga. Fuck you talking about, for me? Stop playing with me, for me? But listen, man, for me, that's all I got to say, man. But listen, man, for me, like the video. For me, subscribe right now, for me? Like the video, man. We turning up, man. All fucking 2020 and beyond. Nigga, like the video, for me? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, like the video, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you're new, for me, follow me on Instagram at LBRDez. For me, LBRDZ. For me, that's a funny fact. Fuck you talking about. I ain't into that. With the gun on my hip, I'm going to run. I'm going to go. Let me stop playing. I ain't trying to rap. But listen, man, for me, yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? You don't need friends, bro. Stop thinking you need people, bro. All you need is your damn self, my nigga. That's a fact, for me. But yeah, man, I'm going to get around and make another video. I'm going to get around doing that shit. But until then, my nigga, you already know what I'm about to say, right? I'm out this bitch. Bro.